guys settle an argument for us. Who do you think should decide Elle's limits? Mike or 11?
The way that you frame that is such bullshit.
It's not bullshit, Mike. This is your whole problem. It's also precisely the reason why she dumped your ass.
Oh, dumped you?
Yeah, because she's conspiring against me. She's corrupting
me. And enlightening her. The fact is, she's not yours. She's her own person, fully capable of making her own decisions.
She's risking her life for no reason.
No reason, Mike. The Fleeter out here doing God knows what.
Killing, playing, transforming into monsters.
Why do you hate me so much?
I don't hate you. How can I hate you? I don't even know you.
Yeah, but you don't want me in your party?
Correct.
Why not?
Because you're annoying. Also, we don't need another party member. I'm our paladin, Will's our cleric, Dustin's our bard, Lucas is our ranger, and Elle's our mage.
Someone or no one?
Would it have been so funny if I was taking a massive shit or something?
You weren't.
But what if I
was?
I'm just trying to demonstrate how careless massive people love his power.
She was in our party a long time ago. She moved away, okay?
She's a mage? Well, what could she do, like magic tricks or something?
Well, I could be your zoomer.
It's not even a real thing.
It could be. See? Zoomer.
Mind blowing.
Come on, you know you're not.
Oh, shouldn't I? Just because you know the truth, it doesn't mean you're in the right.
You do know that, right?
Yeah,
I mean, why would you want a stupid Zoom number?